This tutorial video will show you how to set up and collect PayPal payments with AnyMeeting. Any webinar that you set up with AnyMeeting can be set up to require a PayPal payment during the registration process. If you decide to do this, your attendees will not be able to enter the meeting unless they have paid the PayPal payment that you have set. You do this while scheduling a meeting. After scheduling a meeting's vital statistics, click the Next button to go to the registration form. Inside the registration form step, there's going to be an option to set up PayPal payments right near the bottom. Just click this check mark here in order to look at the options. The first thing you're going to want to do is put in your PayPal merchant account. After that, you can set the live meeting price and the recording only price. The live meeting price is going to be for people who can see both the live meeting and the recording. The recording only price is for people who miss the live meeting. Keep in mind that these prices have to be at least $5. After setting them, you'll be able to see a breakdown of how much profit you're going to make. PayPal takes a cut, and AnyMeeting as well has a charge, as detailed by this formula up above. You can also set up several discount codes. You can enter the discount code here, and then set up the discounted price for both the live price and the recording only. Now it's up to you to distribute these discount codes, and they won't be included in any of our correspondence with your customers. You can then set up the rest of your registration form and survey as normal. Later, when an attendee is attempting to register for your webinar, after putting in their normal registration information that you've asked for, they can then press the Pay for PayPal button in order to pay the PayPal payment. If they have a discount code, they can go ahead and enter it here in this field, and then click this button right here to apply it. This will change the price. They also need to set a password, and it is this password that allows us to stop people who haven't paid from getting into your paid webinars. Now, after putting in their first name, last name, email address, and setting a password, they can click Pay with PayPal to go to the PayPal prompt. This will bring in a pop-up window. They can click the button to go ahead and log into their PayPal account. And from the pop-up window, they can follow PayPal's prompts in order to properly pay for your webinar. Now, as soon as your attendees see the thank you for using PayPal prompt, they're all set up to watch the webinar. Congratulations! You now know how to set up a PayPal charge for your webinars in AnyMeeting.